Welcome guys to the Troquita Naranjada Vlogs. Please like, subscribe and comment down below.
El dueño de la pinche troca, nomás viendo.
¿Y tú qué? Sentado.
Ah, alright, you can put that shit back then. Vale, verga, you're gonna put that shit back.
¿Eso no es la otra, güey?
Aguas,
Hey, I thought you're gonna be holding from this side.
La agarro, güey. Nomás, agarro la de bien.
Ok.
Ahí está.
A ver. Slide out, slide out.
¿Lo puedo sacar?
Así, así, salte, salte. Salte por acá, güey.
It's holding up here, güey. It's holding up here.
¿Lo puedo sacarla?
No, pero.
Mira,
primero, primero salte, güey.
Tienes que salir tú para tu pala para abajo, güey.
Try jumping from there. Hold up, hold up. How was it?
We have to slide it that way towards you.
I know. Drop it. Oh,
no.
Oh, I forgot to leave my heart.
That bitch not on better.
Ay, hijo de p***.
Yeah, it is.
I was gonna pinch a jerk shot. Como si no quema esta droga.
Hey, wait, if I said we cut this bitch, wey.
I said we do.
Yo corté la mía, wey.
I said we do.
Me regañan.
Oh, fuck, we are gonna have to cut that.
You have to cut it, wey, from here, look.
From here.
But cut it.
That's how I come on, wey.
Adán, me vas a robar los pantalones de
ahí, ¿vale?
Dame
one.
You
want one?
Yeah.
No tengo una,
güey. A ver, tú. Tengo un tumbaburros también, güey.
¿Cuál?
¿Y Gabi, mi grande?
Oh, no. No es mía, güey. De mi pa. But he's selling, man. I don't know. He never told me how.
Te vas a morir la verga, a la vez de que tú no vas a salir, güey. Ojalá que se caiga el puto fierro en el homero, cico, güey.
Ya nomás, digo para seguir. Ya nomás, te caiga la puta droga.
You have to cut him, güey. I'm telling you.
Cállate.
Just
a
fucking arms,
wey. Damn, that was
hella bull.
So let me work out with you,
Alan. Hey, wey, si el puto fierro acá está pendejo.
Hay, dos, lo voy a comer adentro.
Hay uno atrás y otro aquí.
Wey, this was it. How the fuck did you take this shit off last night?
A ver, wey, a ver. Pase.
No, jala, can't you? El frente, sí, el
frente,
no. Con tanto yo de manifold.
Go?
No,
it's too far, huh?
It's too far.
Okay,
okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay.
Okay, okay. Okay, no que se llega allá,
¿huh? No, sí, sí cansó, pero no alcanza a agarrar los hooks que están aquí.
But you did. There's nothing else that you can tie it up with. Like, oh, like a bracket or something you can clamp it or put a wire around it.
¿Tan dinero, Adam? ¿Para comprar algo, güey?
Sí, Adam.
You have to buy something, güey.
Like a bracket or some
bracket
shit.
A bracket to fucking tie this bitch on?
Pero
porque,
mira,
uy,
¿qué era?
Le dije que no iba a
pepe,
pero...
Let
me find out
you're
fucking...
Porque lo había medido antes.
¿Qué le va a hacer?
Tomaron que era
para
acá,
pues. ¿Qué metieron a esta madre? ¿Lo que van a hacer? ¿Sí? Vamos a reír, pero... Le costaron la...
It's gonna be the title of the blog, guys, but in the dick.
Clickbait!
Yeah. Oye, ¿ya? ¿Tiene guardiadora para soldar también?
Más corto, de lo corto para ellos, de los hornos si le falta.
No, pero quiere meterle otro, está allá abajo.
Es porque si cabe donde están los tornillos de aquí, no cabe donde está el gancho.
Pero para eso, si, nomás con que
sí, pero ya puede, no puedes cortar el gancho y ponerlo más para acá.
Por eso, es lo
se puede hacer así.
Nomás fíjate que pegue los tornillos aquí.
I say you leave it like that, güey.
Yo va acá, pues no manches. Let me find out. He's gonna be like, what's the back thing? The man.
Yeah? I bet.
Let me
spend the night, I will.
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's my apartment.
I bet. Hey, I've seen those stories, bro. I don't know if you ever, I don't know if you'll come back alive.
It won't ever happen.
Oh, true. I was just talking shit. Those two stories are crazy. Is that Johnny? Is that Johnny? Huh? You're ugly. Look at those red lights that he has right down the back.
Those are bad.
Tony.
Hola, Thatcher.
Cállese el hocico.
Te miro a correr.
What's up, best guy?
Where you want it?
¿Dónde lo quiere?
Suelo, ma.
You can't be I'm gonna be sad putting it
you're
over.
Disrespecting it, wey. It's kinda sad, wey. I'm gonna get the sticker, wey, but never be.
I'm gonna tell my boss to bring it up for Suelo, ma, in town.
Now I'm sad when I took my thing.
Ukraine? In Bernardo, what? Why not? Te los pago, te los doy las mías si quieres.
Ya habla.
Ahí ten. I look clean, boy. You see that? Oh, fuck, I missed. Oh, part two? He's gonna follow him. Hey, ¿andan chimando allá adentro o qué? See him, whip him out, whip him out.
Yeah, whip him out. We want to see that.
Right now, there, I got two at the pad. I got one right here. Another one right here. Watch, there's more, there's more.
See what happens when you're a fast guy?
Oh. I wish I was fast.
I took a
we
off.
Get it, we have a lot.
There's another
Mira
one right
el
there.
Otro.
Yeah, I got the rest in the pad. I was fucking getting the check off.
I'm scared to leave for my fucking car. I'm putting it in the truck. Use an apple.
Are you serious? No
sabe
su ass.
No la verga.
No sabe su ass.
No es de guy.
There's some of you at least.
I
got my slicks on.
Hey, there's the foot races right here.
Fuck down. Me and you.
No, right here in the parking lot, like dead ass.
Johnny always comes last out car early.
Aww.
Hey,
who's trying to get smoked? What's up,
Ace?
I got the
circus
on the
pit.
He'll leave you two bodies
there
behind.
Two bodies. I don't know. Wherever you guys want to go?
I don't know. If Osiris brings him down, I'm done.
Don't do it,
or? He said he's not about that life no more. Que quitar esta chingadera. Beautiful day, guys. Beautiful day. So it looks like it's gonna rain. Oh shit. I'm gonna take this off. Be trying to paint it. It's red. I want to kind of get it like to an orange, reddish kind of look. A la verga. A la troquita pa. Muy bien, muy bien. All right, guys, I took out all the parts that I'm gonna paint. I have this one painted already. I just want to give it like another touch. Luego traigo estas aquí también. Pintura. Some of you guys might be saying, "Oh, why is he painting it outside? Why is he painting it outside? He should be painting it inside." Well, you know what? Forget you guys. I can't. We've got that room being in the construction, and my house is too damn small. So,
we're gonna work with what we got. Oh, wrong one. Fuck. There we go. What the hell? Oh yeah, I'm stupid.